They are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any bigger than this, do they? The two giants of Spanish football. The atmosphere is incredible inside this stadium. Let's hope we see a top-class game as well.
Players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And in attack for this match, it's Memphis Depay. And the contest begins. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And it's played into the centre. And a struggle to get it away properly. A really intense pressure applied. Jordi Alba, Ansu Fati, dangerous ball, still not clear, De Jong, pressure on to clear his lines, well they can't quite take advantage in the end. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Can he put them in front? Nicely blocked. Excellent challenge. And he's in here. Can he finish? A save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Sergio Busquets. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level.
He's through on goal here, Derek.
Well, the first goal in any game. So important. And this one has come from Gareth Bale.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Thank you. Barca get the ball moving once more, how will they react? Sergio Roberto. Oh, fancy footwork. And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
And they have possession again. Now can they make something happen? Well, he certainly caused all of that, but was never going to trouble the keeper in the end. Goal kick it is. That's very effective, good high pressing. And out of play it goes, alas. Piqué. And Depay on the ball. Frankie de Jong. Memphis. Can they keep it out? Modric. Creative look about this. And it's there for Karim Benzema. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Well, a second goal for them here. Depay. And attempting the through ball. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Well, they no longer have the ball. Sergio Roberto. Promising move from Barcelona. Sergio Roberto. And they need to get tighter here. And a useful cross. And able to get a body in the way. Good control under pressure. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Short corner favourite. Cross! Spectacular save! Top class goalkeeping. Determined defending. Read it well. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, a disappointing free kick, a long way off target.
Well, no wonder he's looking a bit sheepish. Really poor effort, you have to say.
Eric Garcia.
Sergio Busquets.
Now with De Jong.
And he was in the right place to intercept. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Memphis, well below his influential best.
Yeah, he's struggled to get on the ball in dangerous areas. You can argue the service hasn't been good enough, but I don't think his movement has been dynamic as it normally is. He certainly needs to improve here.
And the contest begins. Save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, the first goal in any game, so important, and this one has come from Gareth Bale. Oh, fancy footwork. And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
And they have possession again. Now can they make something happen? Well, he certainly caught all of that, but was never going to trouble the keeper in the end. Goal kick it is. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Good control under pressure. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? Given away by Barcelona. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Carvajal, Benzema hovering, far post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. Vinicius Junior, terrific block. And space to cross it. Great block again. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. The delivery towards the back post. Not all that convincing defensively. Bad pass. An incisive pass. He's blocked it. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Sale el partido con el 2-3. entrará en la cancha con el 7 de Dembélé.
And over it comes. And never quite had the header on the target. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Depay. Jordi Alba. Not a poor ball, and easy for the keeper. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Fractionally offside. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Sergio Busquets. And a good tackle. Casemiro. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. And Real with the ball again. Just not looking confident in possession. Ansu Fati. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Can they create something from here? But quick thinking defensively. Great pressure to win the ball back. Depay, determined block. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Coutinho. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Real Madrid have given us away. Sergio Busquets. How about the cross? De Jong. Oh, surely. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Vinicius Junior. Course. Now, Hazard. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Sergio Busquets. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Can he play it in? The delivery towards the back post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. A really sumptuous ball. Still could be dangerous. On a time for cool heads. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Sergio Busquets. Depay. And no way through.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Well, it still could be dangerous. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
And the shining light for his side, Karim Benzema.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
Of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, the first goal in any game, so important, and this one has come from Gareth Bale. Oh, fancy footwork. And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
And they have possession again. Now can they make something happen? Well, he certainly caused all of that, but was never going to trouble the keeper in the end. Goal kick it is.
And it's there for Karim Benzema. Good control under pressure. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
He's blocked it. Never quite had the header on the target.